about the new location, this stadium location. So yeah, it's actually in Vox Valley. So let's travel around the world to Vox Valley. And here it is, so pretty. Go enter to floor one. Okay, it's pretty cool. I'm so excited. Okay, look at this. Tap on that, and it opens. Wow, I wasn't expecting that, but yeah, we have it. And this is almost like a store for like each team. We got this yellow tornado, this green toast, that's funny, and the blue fox. Because in Vox Valley, you know, get it? And we got a cat in red stuff. You know, like your team stuff. Oh, I think this is supposed to be like the big players that they put the pictures on. Pictures. Yeah, that's cool. But yeah, we kind of have a store here. And oh, what is this? I think this is like the sports news. I'm kind of like telling the news of this football man. So yeah. Hello guys. Today we're going to check out the new stadium location. Yeah, we are. We're actually in the stadium location. So yeah. But yeah. Oh. Who's she? I think she's like a fan of the red cat. Hi there. Yeah, she's pretty cool, man. Oh, she has a mask on. I can like be a fan. Whoa, wasn't expecting that. Got some of the medals that the teams won. And what is this? It's so amazing. Like, look how many clothes there are. My favorite color is blue, so let's get the blue. Ooh, yeah, tourist birdie. I'm gonna put this on. Oh, we got clothes for every sport. I was not expecting any of this. Literally, I was not. Now we got the clothing room where the players can like change their outfits. And is this the bathroom? It is so modern. TikTok are really up the game with these modern bathrooms. Like, this is so modern. But, look at that. but yeah. And I like this outfit. This is a nice outfit, yeah. Is this a new hairpiece? I don't know. I'm not sure, but yeah. Oh, we got like a Floople friend statue. That's pretty cute, if I say so myself. Yeah. And what is this up there? So I'm just gonna tap on that. It's like a game. We can like plan the games, like when the teams are trying to win, they can like plan what they're going to do. Like this can be this game. And like they can plan, like, we go right here, and then the blue team comes, and then the other one comes, and then he goes right here. So yeah, and then we shoot. Is that how it works? I don't know. But yeah, this is actually pretty cool. I like that. And we got these cool books. I like these books. I'm not a big fan of books myself, but yeah, these are really cute books. Just gonna go here. We got elevator. Oh my gosh, I just love these Toca elevators. And lever 2. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Like, this is like the referee guy. He's so cool. Yeah. And we actually have a new girl's outfit. Come in. Hello. Yeah, that is a pretty cute outfit. Like the pink shorts and stuff. Yeah, that's pretty cute. You sit down. Oh, there's actually a camera. So they're putting it on Toca Boca News, probably. Yeah. And this is a bird. Is a bird watching?
Does what?
A bird count as an audience? Did you pay your tickets? Whatever. And go here. She's so cute. She's almost like Shelly from Cloucho, but yeah. And oh my gosh, look at all these foods. Is this food new? I think so. I just want to gull it. It's spicy. Get the water, get the water. Drink, drink, drink. Yes. Sorry, our food is pretty spicy. Yeah, thanks. I guess these are... What are these? Oh, like the obstacles that the what? they're gonna use? That's actually pretty cool. Smoke machines. That's pretty cool. Wait, what? What is this? Oh, I don't get what it is. Oh, I don't know. Who wins, like, that at the end of the game, like, the characters can stand, like, this is first, it's gonna be second, it's gonna be third, or I think I did it backwards, but, yeah. It's actually hard to pick up, but, oh, like, these wheelchairs, if someone has a wrong leg or something, yeah, this is actually pretty cool, that's really nice. I'm gonna go here and none of those spicy foods at all. I might actually just get a corn dog later. And I'll go here. And what? What? This hat is so cute. I need to put this on. Come on, hip band. You keep that. And I take this. Do I look cute? It's cute. Wait, right? But, whatever. But this is actually pretty cool. It has all the games on it. Pretty cool. Go here. And yeah. If you don't know what it is, my thought is that it's like a gaming room. We actually had this whole area in the Toca Mix. So we're going to put it up on the screen. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And we can just sit here in game, and we can tap on this green start button and see, it's like gaming. We can play the characters and stuff. We got other games. That's amazing. I can tap on this to end the game. And wow. I think I like this one the best, but it depends on you. And something else, guys. You can actually change the game that they're playing, like this. I mean, like, I don't know what it is, but they can, like... If you know what I mean, then yeah. I actually don't know what it's called, but yeah, I know what it is. Oh, it's like a soft ground. Oh, and I'm running. I can be super fast because my outro goes really fast. Okay, I have to stop now. But yeah, this is cool. I really like this location. And just... Wait a minute. I just noticed this. What are these? What? There's like those things from the Robo Cafe. Okay, this is really cool. It's kind of like the thing from Robo Cafe, like the drinks. But this is so good. Yeah, this is pretty cool. The stadium location is great. Number one, it's amazing. Thank you so much, Toca Boca, or Toca Boca, for making this area. I'm sure everyone else will feel the same. And this area is pretty epic. Like, I'm still amazed with the fashions. Like, they're becoming like fashion designers. Toca really did a good job. And I will see you guys later. See ya.